This is a ceiling fan that I put together also. I have some LED lights here. I hooked both sets of coils together, and that ohmed out at 122 ohms. I've got 32 neodymium magnets in here. They're 3/8 diameter by a 1/2 inch thick, and correct that, 3/8 by 3/8. And so I've got both sets of coils hooked together, and we're going to light these lights, and you can run this both directions and it'll still light the lights, and it turns a lot easier than the first one I made. First one I made is on YouTube. It's a white one, but this works pretty darn good. I think this is going to be a lot easier to start in the wind. Thanks for watching.